guys, Erin here at Eat, Move, Rest, and welcome back to our channel. So today we're going to be sharing with you our go-to breakfast, what we eat for breakfast almost every day. It sustained me throughout pregnancy and now throughout breastfeeding as a vegan plant-powered mom. It's nutritious and delicious, and you are gonna love to incorporate this into your morning routine. So this green smoothie recipe is for two. It sustains both Dusty and I every morning. It's easy to take on the go out the door, which is one of the top reasons why we love it. So this is great for the whole family, all ages, and you're gonna love the taste of it because it doesn't taste like a glass of yard work. Dusty and I try to get greens into every single meal of our day if possible. This is the best way to do it for breakfast that we've found. And we also say if you're not going to eat anything healthy for the rest of the day, rest assured you will have at least gotten your multivitamin salad in a glass in for breakfast. So start there, try to get those greens in throughout the day, but if not, this is going to be your foolproof recipe for breakfast. If you guys are into these plant-powered recipes, give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and join us here at the Eat, Move, Rest fam. Leave us some love in the comments below, and be sure to share this with family and friends because we know you guys are gonna love this recipe. It actually will give you at least 50% of your daily nutritional requirements. If you don't believe me, here's a screenshot you're gonna appreciate. Phone app that we use to often track our daily nutritional intake is called Chronometer. You can get the free version right here. So since this smoothie recipe contains two servings and Dusty and I split this recipe every morning, you can see each of us is getting about 471 calories and our macronutrient breakdown is right here. We've got 20 grams of protein, which meets 34% of our daily needs. It's got 71 grams or 15% of our carbs met for the day and 8 grams of healthy fats or 30% of our fat intake. There is a ton of iron and calcium and way too much vitamin A, C, and B, which is totally fine. You can never have too much. Folate, also a great nutrient you don't want to miss out on. Scrolling through, you can check out all of the vitamins, all of the minerals, and carbohydrates. Healthy fats, and of course, our proteins. And you can see we've got quite a handful of all of our essential amino acids in this smoothie alone. So this smoothie recipe is literally a salad in a glass. And you're probably wondering, why a green smoothie? Why not pink? Why not purple? Why not something that tastes amazing? Well, like I said, this one actually does taste great because we do incorporate fruits into it. And the importance of getting those greens into your diet is that they are highly alkalizing. So throughout our day-to-day, there are a handful of things that we encounter, whether it be unhealthy foods or environmental toxins, pollution, all of that stuff is contributing to acidity in our body and inflammation. So dark green leafy veggies are going to be your best bet as far as reducing that inflammation. On top of that, they are great for your gut. They're packed full of fiber, phytonutrients, and on top of that, yes, they do include protein. Really quick, let's take a look at all of the nutritious and delicious plant foods that we're going to be packing into this superfood smoothie. We've got a handful of different dark leafy greens, and then my favorite fruits to incorporate to bump up the calories to keep you full and satiated and to make this taste delicious are papaya, banana, green apple, mangoes, and pineapple. Let's take a look at the measurements so you guys can get this down. What you will need in this order: start by putting 1.5 cups of water into your blender and then follow it up with your powders. We're gonna incorporate our favorite plant protein, just one scoop of Sun Warrior Vanilla Warrior Blend. We have this linked in the description below along with a discount code that'll give you 20% off, so be sure to check this out. It adds an awesome boost of not only protein but delicious flavor. And then these are our superfood powders. We're going to be incorporating 1 tablespoon of barley grass juice powder. Our favorite brand is Daily Green Boost. We'll have that linked below as well. 1 teaspoon of moringa powder, 1 teaspoon of maca powder, a dash of cinnamon, and then 1 tablespoon of chia and or flax seeds. You will also be needing a small slice of turmeric root and ginger root. When I say small, I mean small. You can work your way up. These are very potent flavors. After you add in your powders, you can go ahead and add in your greens. One important thing is to make sure and rotate your dark leafy greens to get a variety. throughout the week. So maybe one day you use kale and collards, maybe the next day you use spinach and kale. Try to switch it up and keep it interesting that way. So we've got some lacinato kale, some curly kale, and some collard greens. So you might be wondering what these little guys are. These are Brazil nuts. One nut a day will give you all of your daily requirement of selenium. This is a mineral that can be hard to come by, especially on a plant-powered diet. So eat your Brazil nut or throw it into your smoothie every day. And finally, this is what's going to give our smoothie its flavor and its oomph, and it's going to keep you full and fueled. We've got 3 frozen ripe speckled bananas, 1 heaping cup of fresh cut pineapple, core included. Do not discard your core, it's perfectly great in a blender. And about 1 heaping cup of frozen mango. We also are including 1 Granny Smith apple. So whenever I slice and dice my pineapple, I always end up with this hard core that's almost impossible to chew, but it is extremely high in an enzyme called bromelain. Bromelain is fantastic at fighting inflammation. It's also good for digestion. To keep things short and sweet, add it into your blender and it'll blend up just fine. So we've been using frozen mango a lot in the wintertime, especially because it's easy to come by year-round in the grocery stores, but if you're lucky enough to come by fresh, fresh mango is also fantastic, as well as fresh papaya in this recipe, so give those a whirl. If you're using fresh instead of frozen fruits, it's always best to add maybe a cup of ice just to thicken your smoothie up and cool it down a bit more. We're gonna add our water into our blender first. Then we're gonna add in our Sun Warrior, Vanilla Warrior blend. All superfoods and protein powders will be linked below in the description, along with our Vitamix blender and the recipe. So click there for anything that you're unsure of and you will be sure to find it. Next, we're gonna add in our superfoods and our seeds. I just went ahead and rinsed our greens. If this is too much for you to start with, you can always start with less greens, but we like to pack them full. Next, we've got our fresh cut pineapple, our frozen mango, frozen bananas, and our green apple. Finally, it's time to blend. So we do have a super high speed, high powered blender that makes our smoothies extra smooth. We did start out with about a $90 blender. We burned right through it after using it so repetitively that we decided it was time to make an investment in our health. This is so worth the bang for your buck. I can't even stress it enough. It will make your smoothies so smooth and next level. This thing could blend through gravel and make it taste delicious. I kid you not. So let's get blending. Our lean green protein smoothie recipe is complete. It's plant powered, it's protein packed, it's raw vegan, nutritious and delicious, and you guys are gonna love it. Let us know in the comments below what you think, maybe what modifications you might have made, and be sure to share this with family and friends. As always, hit that subscribe button and make sure you've got that bell click to turn on notifications. We can't wait to see you again on our next Eat, Move, Rest video. Until next time, eat, move, rest your best. Bye, guys.